Ow.
Hello everybody, it's DazFriend303 and this is a first look for my channel of FIFA 13 on the Nintendo Wii U. So I hope you enjoy this gameplay. It's a special gameplay, it's got a lot of goals in it. It's my very first game of FIFA 13, so please remember, I'm trying to learn the game, I'm not too good at it, but I think I do pretty well in this match myself. I am playing as Ireland, and I'm against USA. Hope you enjoy the gameplay, guys, and I'll see you soon in some more Nintendo Wii U content on my channel.
Hi there everyone, Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Well, hi there Martin, absolutely delighted to be here.
Coming up for you, the Republic of Ireland against United States. Well, the game isn't played on paper, but on paper they do look pretty level, these two sides, in terms of ability.
Yeah, that's right, and I'm sure the two managers are aware of that, but that's when you're asking some of your top players, your creative ones, those that can pick out a pass and unlock the door, that's when you want them to come to the fore.
Action underway, ball set in motion by the USA. Jones. And they're getting forward well. Super pass. And it's given the chance for the goalkeeper to come and get it. He's done that well.
Great goalkeeping, Martin, but the touch was too heavy from the striker.
He's in here. It's a good ball, they could be in.
He hasn't dealt with the danger totally.
The interception is a good one. Here comes Clint Dempsey. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. It's Keith Andrews. And how are the defenders going to cope with this? As the opposition come at them with the ball.
And the shot at the end of it.
Gomez, he seemed to play at top gear the whole time. There's no change of pace, it's full on.
Yeah, it is. He must be exhausted at the end of each match. I mean, he gives it his all every time.
First time cross, and it's broken free. Cross was a threatening one, but not threatening enough. And the opposition back on the ball. It's a waste, really. The attempted pass has gone out of play over the touchline. Torres. Bradley. Jones. Landon Donovan. Oh, they have got the ball back close to the touchline. United States winning the ball back. This is the chance. So dangerous. That's a good position that's been wasted. Poor cross. Opposition have got the ball back. Well, the referee's going to step in, Chris Mumple. Robbie Keane. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Gomez. One back with a meaty tackle. He's working hard to keep possession against the challenge. Very clean piece of defending to win the ball there and take it away. Torres. McGeady. Very skillful when he's on the ball. And that's possession squandered by McGeady. Jermaine Jones. Bradley. Gomez. He's in the clear. And it leads to this shot. They've scored. No panic. Realised he got the opportunity and took it full advantage.
Great for a team, isn't it, when you can have somebody hanging up the other end of the pitch to make use of that counter-attack.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0.
The goal scorer for the Doyle. United States in the 37th minute, number 8, Tim Dempsey.
Keeps it going well. Good pass. Got. He's hit the post. And he's won the ball. Torres. Fabian Johnson. Torres. And that teammate's made himself available with decent movement here. And that's where you have to defend in your own area. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, we've had a breakthrough, Alan, but decisive, do you think?
I wouldn't bank on it. It doesn't appear to be a game, Martin, that's going to be full of goals in the second half. Let's just hope the trailing side can make a game of it now.
...45 minutes still to go, second half underway. Whelan. Bradley. Fabian Johnson. Clint Dempsey. Clint Dempsey into a position to get the ball. He's lost the ball. Good challenge out by the touchline. Doyle. Robbie Keane. Great chance. Robbie Keane. The post back into play. What could be dangerous? And he strikes a goal. Didn't mean to do it, but he's lost possession. Stephen Ward. Well, he fancied this. He'll have to come up with something more special than that to get a goal from that distance. Here's Jones. Gomez keeps it going with a pass. Well, they were retreating and they got a challenge in the end. Whelan. Terrific vision. Shots on here, and they celebrate an equaliser here. No wonder they're celebrating. They've finally beaten the goalkeeper, who has been in top form.
Yeah, so no blame attached to him. I mean, you couldn't expect him to keep stopping them. Talk about individuality, talk about brilliance. His footwork there was exquisite, Martin. Wonderful stuff.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Gomez. Dempsey. The referee, he's tried to play the advantage of the referee, but he's decided there wasn't any, and it's going to be a free kick.
Well, he's an easy-going guy, as refs go, this fella, and he's just going to talk to the player.
You sometimes wonder whether the players are taking advantage. They know he's lenient. Another ref on another day, it might have been a different outcome.
Good tackle out in this wide position. Gone in strongly. That's gone out for a throw-in. St. Ledger. Jones. Here comes Clint Dempsey.
He's in at goal.
Here's an opportunity, maybe.
Off the post.
That was a chance, really, to get the counter-attack really working. And the defenders have got possession now, and they've snuffed it out well.
Surely. And here's the shot, and a goal into the bottom corner.
On the break, they've just left themselves so vulnerable. And how about that for taking advantage of such a situation? Spot on.
Great bit of individual skill there and work. Wonderful finish.
And the scoreline is 2-1. Gomez. Steve Cherundolo. Clint Dempsey. Torres. Fabian Johnson. They're trying to work a wide position here until the tackle came in.
Here's the cross.
Goes straight to the defender. And for an interception, that's quite a vital one. Quick ball.
He's in for the goal.
And the defender's on top. We're down now to the last 6 minutes. And it's played to Robbie Keane.
Great opportunity. Tries his luck, and he's taken the chance beautifully.
And he's put away his second, he's doubled up, and it's a delightful double too.
Well, the defence got caught short there, no doubt about it, but he still had an awful lot to do, and he did it brilliantly.
And it's 3-1, the goals keep on coming.
And the goal scorer,
Dempsey.
The Republic of Ireland, in the 85th minute, number 10,
and the pass doesn't get through because the defender actually recognised the direction it was coming in quickly. Play on again, he says this. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. It's another good pass and he's not wasted many.
And he goes for goal. Splendid goal here.
And it's another goal for him. He has scored with every shot he's put on target today.
Yeah, these kind of matches don't come around too often, but he's having a field day out there. What a wonderful goal. When he gets the chance, he makes full use of that opportunity with a wonderful touch. And as for the finish, well, there was never any doubt, was there?
Well, no shortage of goals today. 4-1. Gomez, we've got one extra minute to play of added time. And here's Robbie Keane for the Republic of Ireland. And he's still trying to get on the ball, but he looks absolutely exhausted.
And he's in behind them.
Oh, he's going to shoot now.
And he's put it away beautifully.
That is his second goal of the game. They just can't contain him.
Perhaps a great performance, that goal. No way back. There hasn't been for quite some time for the losing team.
And the score now is 5-1. Gomez. Here's Landon Donovan. Gomez. Well, an excellent display by the winners here. The referee has ended it now with the final whistle. 5-1, the margin of victory.
Well, nothing at stake here in terms of competitive football, except the pride of the players, who were very competitive.
Yeah, there seemed to be an edge to the match right from the off, and that led to a game that you couldn't really predict.
Looking forward to seeing you again soon. I hope you've enjoyed this friendly. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith. Until the next time, goodbye.
All right, everybody, that is it for the FIFA 13 first look on my channel. Expect more FIFA 13 content on the way pretty soon. And can we get a like for the triple feed of Robbie Keane? Hope you enjoyed, guys. See ya. Thanks for watching my video. If you enjoyed it, you can subscribe here for more videos. If you want to see some more videos from me, you can click on the videos playing on screen. Or if you want to check out my Let's Play channel and vlog channel, there's links down below.